Hello everyone and welcome back to Roblox, and today we are here in Dinosaur Simulator. Now this is actually a game that I've played quite a bit myself, and yeah, it's really fun. Sometimes it's a little bit aggravating and ragey, but really fun other than that. So let's just look at the different dinosaurs, because we can actually change your dinosaur and okay, there we go, fixed itself. So I've been playing as the T-Rex, which is pretty fun. GY is a little bit bugged sometimes. There we go, you kind of just have to move it and it fixes itself. So there's all different sorts of dinosaurs you can play as. T-Rex is carnivorous. You can have carnivorous ones, you have herbivorous ones, and you have omnivorous ones. So Tyrannosaurus is carnivore, Triceratops is herbivore, and then I think Ornithomimus, if I'm saying that right, is possibly an omnivore. I'm pretty sure. I think it was an egg eater, perhaps. I think it means bird-like, because maybe, I'm not sure. and then herbivore, I think also herbivore. And Brachiosaurus is an herbivore. Allosaurus is a carnivore. Baryonyx is a carnivore. So there are all kinds of different ones, but I have 977 DNA in this game. And I thought we maybe would try and unlock something else. So Baryonyx grows very slowly. Spinosaurus grows at a normal rate. That one grows so slowly. You can see the growth rate multiplier over here. Troodon, also grows really slowly. Pretty slow. I think we want something that grows up fast. Possibly. We want something that'd be stronger. I was actually thinking perhaps we could try something flying, like the Quetzalcoatlus. probably not going to say that right. I'm terrible with pronunciation, so I should warn you. I'm probably going to say a lot of these things wrong. There's all kinds of... Look at all these different ones. Why is this one limited? How do you... I guess... I don't know how you own it. Maybe you have to unlock it. But let's go ahead and try the Quetzalcoatlus. So we have the... I guess we already have... Oh, okay. We have to unlock it. Dang, that one looks cool. It costs so much DNA, though. So, it has a 1 growth rate multiplier. I think that's attack, life, defense, and I don't know, but it can fly. We have to figure out how to fly, but we can fly with this thing. So, let's go ahead. We'll unlock it. Can we purchase? Yes. So, 750 DNA. Yes. Now let's close this and we should have Quetzalcoatlus. Okay, so we can select the normal or the classic skin or the normal one. Let's just go with the normal one. And we'll select it. We'll go to main menu. It should show. Yep, we have the Quetzal now. I'm just going to call it Quetzal because I think that's close to pronunciation. So we'll go ahead and play. Now this game is a little bit ragey sometimes. Okay, how do you fly? So WASD to move. 1... Area of effect attack? Dude, there are things I didn't even know that you could have. Q and E are fly up and down, so we should actually... Oh, dude, yes, we can fly! Oh my goodness. And we're just a baby still, too. We can, I think, land. And can we eat this? We should be... Ooh, a snack, it says. And we can eat to replenish our hunger. We have 212 health. We can jump up here. Wow. So this should make it easier to escape predators. So like this big guy over here, he just killed something. I doubt we could take him out. But he can't take us out either because we're flying. It makes it so much easier to get around. This is my first flying dinosaur that I've ever had in this game, by the way. I have been playing it quite a bit. I do like it quite a lot. It does get a little bit frustrating, though, if you get killed constantly. Because there are sometimes people who will just attack. Well, I mean, really, if you're going to attack, it makes sense from a survival aspect to attack weaker dinosaurs. But really, it can get kind of aggravating. So, but if you can survive and make it to some of the later stages, and especially... Are you attacking us? Why are you attacking us, you jerk? Yeah, we're gonna just fly away. Because we can do that. That's why I like this guy. This guy is pretty stinking cool. I've only just started playing as him, but I already like him. And ooh, what is going on over here? Dude, and also the animation in this game is really amazing. It's made by Chicken Engineer, and it's really, really, really cool. Looks like there's some fighting going on down there. I kind of want some water, but I don't think I want to risk that pond. we need to regain our health. We need to get back a little bit of hunger. There's something we could eat down there. It's a lot of staying away from, potential enemies when you're a young dinosaur. Why am I taking damage? I think I might be hungry. There's a lot of dinosaurs down here. We can maybe, what's this? Is that something we can eat? What is it? It's a classic T-Rex. No, it's not food. Not food, not food, not food. Let's go this way. And there's like floods and droughts in this too. So it's pretty cool. Let's go fly down here and get a drink because we are pretty... does flying take energy? Let's get some water. Is it quenching our thirst? I think we're too far away. There we go. We should be able to drink. Can we actually drink now? Why can't I drink? There we go. Now I can drink. Oi, get out of the water, get out of the water, get out of the water, we're bleeding. Oh, okay, that's why I don't like the water. And that's why I like flying. Oh, we can't fly up if we don't have energy. Oh, well, that is a problem. Let's just climb. Does jumping... I don't think jumping takes energy. We gotta let our energy regen. Probably even this little triceratops could take us out. Probably. I don't want to risk it. I'm not gonna attack him, but we do need to find some food pretty quickly here. Struggles of being a carnivore. It can be difficult to find something to eat that won't get you killed. We do have our strength back, so it's actually raining now. And thunder and lightning, I think. Oh, there's something. There is a T-Rex back there, but with any amount of luck, we could just swoop in, quickly eat up. There we go. Our health is full once more, our hunger at least. Our health is still refilling. And we probably should try not... Yeah, flying seems to waste your energy, but I think you get more energy the more you play. We're already 50% through almost the baby stage. So we're going to try and save some of our flight because we'll want to use it. Whoa, okay, that's just a tree. There's another Quetzal down there. Oh, cool. We'll want to save it for if we need to get away. Now, my question is it flooding? Because sometimes it floods when the rain comes. I think the rain stopped, though, so probably not. We should also get something to drink. There's somebody lurking in the water. I'm not going to get a drink there. Not, nope, nope, nope. We saw it happen last time, but we do need to refill our thirst. And it is pretty good. The animation is honestly pretty good as well. Look at even the mouth moves. Can we roar? Oh, we can make like a shrieky noise. There's something. There's dead creatures down here. Is it rising? Is the water rising? I'm not sure if the water is rising, but I'm going to drink it. Let's get that up, and we can refill our hunger. This may be someone's den, though. Oop, let's not fly at this point. Okay, swim and fly are actually very similar controls, so we got to be careful not to get stuck. Can we go forward? Forward? Oh, Q goes up. Uh-oh. There we go. No, don't fly. There we go. Can we just... Uh-oh. This might be a bad situation. You know what we'll do? We'll go menu. And that shouldn't reset our growth stage. It'll just... Yeah, it says saving game data. That'll just bring us back to the menu. And it should reset our position. No, it didn't. Brilliant. There we go. Oh, we're out now. Good, good, good. Now we can actually get out. And we should be able to just walk around this puddle this time. There we go. I don't know if this was somebody's den or not, but it's not anymore. I'm going to eat the food. Ha ha ha. There is a dead T-Rex here. I wonder if that guy killed him. I don't know, but I'm going to eat from him. We are still just a child, though, so we don't have a lot of health. We have 332 health. Can we grab him? Are we able to grab him? No, we can't grab him. I know you can grab and drag stuff. Let's just come down here. Did the water move? The water may be rising slightly. Maybe. Okay, a thirst is full. Let's keep eating a little bit more of this. Kind of keep an eye on those guys over there. Just make sure they're not going to come after us. We can fly away if they try and attack us. We're already getting bigger, it seems like, almost. Perhaps. I don't know. Maybe it just feels that way. We look very large compared to this T-Rex. But I don't know what age of a T-Rex it was. It may have just been a little one. We can push the carcasses around. Oh, we flew apparently down there. And let's... Oh, our hunger's going down, so let's eat some more. So much food! Did it say 94 food? 92! Okay, wow. That gives you a lot of food. We'll just try and age up, and I'll probably do a little bit of a longer episode because this is one of the more finished simulators that I have ever played. It's also one of the more popular ones, and it's very, very fun. So, we probably would do a little bit of a longer episode in this one because there's more you can actually do. Let's just fly up, and then we'll fly back down, and we should be good. And what is the tracks of a Quetzal? Okay. I'm just calling it a Quetzal. I don't know how to say how you would actually say the name. There we go. Are these guys dead or stuck or what are they doing? It's a classic Allosaurus. It's a classic T-Rex V2. I don't know. Oh, our carcass went away. No. That's sad. Are there still carcasses in the cave we went into? The cave was back this way. I think it was in this hill right here. There are still carcasses here. I wonder what happened to the one that... I guess, did they decay or something? But then why didn't these decay? Can we get a drink without falling in? There we go. Yes, we can. And we are almost, we're at 91% of child stage. And from then on, we will actually go into the juvenile stage, and it'll give us a cool little... Well, you'll see. You'll see. I won't spoil it. For now, we just gotta watch out for predators just a little bit longer. And if you guys want to see more of this game, let me know, because I can certainly keep... I usually do actually play it in my free time a little bit. And I can keep leveling up and earning DNA so we can unlock cool new dinosaurs. So yeah, just let me know if you want to see more of Dinosaur Simulator. And so far, it seems, well, it's not totally not crowded right now. There are people here, but sometimes when you go on, it's a little bit more brutal and you're just constantly getting killed and it gets a little bit frustrating sometimes. We'll actually head back, and because we're about to level up, we'll actually head back towards this cave because then we can sneak in and eat some stuff, I hope. 100% child. And here we go. So we are now a juvenile. Can we even fit in this cave anymore? Yes, we can. We're very hungry, so we have to eat. Let us eat quickly so that we don't lose a lot of health. We can eat a little bit from these baby creatures that are in here. These are definitely children. What is this? It is the track of a Quetzalcoatl or Quetzalcoatlus. Let's get some more water. Let us drink the water. And I'm hoping we'll get to see some of the weather because it happens every now and then. Let us drink the water and then let us... Probably shouldn't linger in this cave because we will get stuck. And we now have 50 energy so we can fly for even longer if we need to. And I kind of want to see... Shall we be a little bit evil? Let's fly up. And I kind of want to see if we fly lower, if we can actually snatch this guy. What did we do to him? Where'd he go? Oops. What about this guy? Can we snatch him? I think these guys are AFK. You really can't AFK in this game. Well, we need to eat, so, and I think he's gone. You really can't AFK. There we go, we got him. Can we pick him up? No, we can't pick him up. I think we can pick up the little guys, but I think it kind of spazzed out when we tried to fly away with him. Okay. So what's going on over here? There's some dinosaurs down there that are looking a little bit feisty, a little bit mean, perhaps. Let's fly down. Sometimes when you fly, you get a little stuck and you can't move. I think that's what's happening now. Let's just walk. Sometimes walking a little bit helps. There we go. I think you maybe need to be moving in a direction when you actually start flying. Let's go. Can we go up? There we go. Okay. So, let's see what we have going on around this island. That looks like a big carnivore that we don't really want to mess with. We do need more food, though. But I don't think we want to pick a fight with that guy. Because if you die, you get reset. But maybe if we can swoop down and grab this guy. Yes, we can! Let's just chomp on this guy. Chomp on our little snack. I think we might have to land, though. This poor little guy. But let us finish. Can we not actually eat him from here? We might have to drop him. Is he stuck? He might be stuck. I think he's stuck. There's a gallimimus stuck in our mouth. Well, that happened. Flying away with stuff seems a little bit broken. It's ice. Oh, it's frozen. Let's drink some water. What happens if I go? Oh, there he goes. There he goes. I want him. 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 Give me my gallimimus. Gimme, gimme, gimme. No, I don't want to break the ice. I want this guy. Can we grab him? I want him. I want him. I want him. I want him. He will be my food. Can we get... We can't even attack him. Why can we not attack him? I want to eat you. I think his hitbox maybe breaks when we carry him for some reason. I don't know if he can hit us either, though. I think... Do you have to... Does it have to be when your cursor turns yellow? How do you attack him? It's kind of hard to attack as this guy, it seems like. We're not... Oh, wait. I saw it for a sec. His hitbox is messed up for some reason. Oh, goodness gracious me. How? I don't think he can hit us either. I want to get to his hitbox. I can't see where his hitbox is, though. I think it was down... Maybe if we move... Oh, I saw it for a sec. It was down somewhere... There. Oh, did we get him? Can we get him? I don't know. I just want to drop him now. Dude, if we can drop you, I will. Because, like, I can't even eat you. I can't even eat you. What is this guy? It's a Meiosaurus. I don't think we want to mess with the Meiosaurus. It seems pretty strong. Don't think we want to go near that guy either, because we're carrying another gallimimus. What about this guy? Can we attack this guy? It's a classic T-Rex. We can attack this guy. We've got food in our mouth and we're going to attack more food. I will let this gallimimus go if I can. I just can't figure out how to. But, there we go. There we go. There we go. We'll let him go because we apparently couldn't eat him while we were carrying him. He's hard to eat, it seems. What's this guy? What is this guy? I want this guy. I don't know what he is. This is a Aquasuchus, I think it is. Does it say? Does it say Aquasuchus? He's gonna run away from us. No. What about this guy? We're just going to run around eating things. And yeah, these are other players, and I do kind of feel bad for eating them, but at the same time, oh, he's strong. He's strong. Okay, no, we'll leave him alone. We'll leave you alone, dude. He's going to attack us again. Can we not fly? Seriously? Seriously? I want to There we go. He's going to leave, I think. And we'll just walk away because, hopefully, can we launch ourselves now? I think we can launch ourselves now. No, we can't. Dang it. The flying, I think, is a little bit buggy. Is he coming after us? No, he's not. Well, we really need food. Where can we get some food? No, dang it. Flying is buggy. Flying is buggy. Why is flying buggy? No. I want to fly. Let me fly. I want to fly. What is this guy? I don't even know what that guy is. But he looks like a snack. He's fast, though. Oh, he's attacking us. Why is he attacking us? No, come here. No, come here. Come here, small thing. Come here, small snack thing. He's hard to grab. Okay, no. Little things are hard to grab. Why can't I even... I want to fly. Can we sprint? Can we sprint and then fly? No. I want to fly. Why won't you let me fly? Is he going to come back after us again? It's hard to hit the little guys, too. That's why I'm so concerned about a dinosaur that's really small, is because we had very similar amount of health. But his hitbox is so tiny and he's so fast that it's very difficult to actually keep up with him. What about these guys? These guys could provide a lot of food, I bet. But they also are very strong. Can we fly yet? Why can't we fly? I want to fly. Well, I can't fly now. All right. Well, I think this should probably wrap up our episode for today because the Quetzalcoatlus is really cool, but possibly a little bit broken, and we're hungry, and we're gonna die of food. So, I usually play this game in the background anyway, but if you guys want to see more of me playing it, then by all means, let me know. I am more than happy to play some more of this on camera for you guys. But, so I will see you guys next time, but until then, this is Jay, over and out.